Rob started talking about El Nino about a year ago. Not everybody in the mornings was talking about that. We were kind of like, okay. And now look, El Nino's here. He nailed it. ABC 10 Mornings, come on by.